We're going to continue with a piece I wrote in 2001 called Diode.